I'm so surprised you could find us when we were in lacrosse. Yeah, I was really impressed.
But what else that you found us?
Oh.
Did my directions help you at all, or was it pretty much just the
I don't really know. I could just
well, it's easy, yeah.
Thank you.
stand strong in solidarity, right? You know, I'm watching this debate go on, and this debate's not going on local TV. This debate's not going on state TV. This debate and this issue, it's going on from coast to coast. This is a national movement. Corporations and others, they have a lot of money and they have these echo chambers and their messages. It's all about greedy workers. It's all about big union bosses. They aren't talking about what the issues are. They're not talking about in the Trojan horse of a proposal that goes way too far. It's a point that takes collective bargaining rights, basic human rights away from thousands of Wisconsin workers. Issue to strip the rights, human rights, human rights, for thousands of workers. That's what's at stake here. That's why this stand is being made. Are we together? Ask the media to get the message right. Get the message right. It's about workers' rights. Why he refuses to negotiate. All right, now we're here together. We're standing in solidarity. And we're going to be back at 5 o'clock tonight. There's a 5 p.m. rally, I believe, right here. And we're going to be joined by a person who, throughout history, has stood for human rights, civil rights, and human rights. The speaker will be the Reverend Jesse Jackson. We're tired of being blamed for what's happening in the economy. We are the solution. We are the